Now the fortune cookies are starting to turn into kind of little biatches. You know what I mean?
They're starting to turn into obvious cookies. They don't give you fortunes anymore.
Yeah. No.
It's just like, hey.
Look up into the sky. You will see the stars.
Yeah. If you wake up before the sun rises, you can watch the sunrise.
Yeah. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Then there was like, the grass is always greener when you use night vision goggles. It's like, what the fuck is this? I know it's green. They should make Braille ones. Patent pending.
The Braille would have to be like a piece of metal. Dude, somebody would eat that, dude, they're fucked. That story every year. Oh, well, I went trick-or-treating. I took my kids and, you know, little Jimmy, he was
chewing on a razor blade.
And there was the razor blade.
Dude, it's going to take a while for word to spread. They're just going to pop the fortune cookie in. Like, there was no paper. They're going to swallow it. And then as it comes out, they're going to be able to read it.
Because they do say the anal glands have, like, the most sensitivity. Oh,
that's true.
So it's 100% it would read factual. All the Braille?
Yeah.
Dude, that sounds hot. I want to read Braille, dude. Sign me up, dude.